Tools has got wing damage.
I got a broken front wing, surely I can go extra fast.
We've got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake one.
Oh, really fucking pushed me wide. Yeah.
Guys
made a mistake, so they'll be fighting ahead. Oh, Millie's gonna go for it. Well, he's got the inside line, so he should.
I got orange front wing, this is hell.
How'd you get it, Karma?
Since I was off the track, I slid straight into the back of Milligan's.
Oh no.
So it was my own fault, I put myself there.
Yeah, when you were doing it, I'm like, bro, that's...
I even backed out and tried to recreate, but I think you had a car next to you, so I couldn't like push you over. So I was off.
What is Millie doing, Ev?
Oh,
it's okay.
Have it. Wait. Yeah, because he's got the inside line there, like there's no point in me fighting him.
Really losing time to Lesmos. That's about it. Everywhere else is alright.
I'm saving so much
it's
ARS.
I just need to be able to go to the minimum pit window.
Oh.
Yeah,
no.
Me too, bro. Bro, what's his internet doing?
That duel's in the pits.
Yeah.
You're breaking way too late, Billy, from the final corner. Bro! Oh my!
Who was that?
Oh, hello.
Okay, yeah.
Serious racecraft, bro.
There's a new strategy available on the MFD.
Idiots, bro. Yeah. And I've got wing damage, too.
We've got that confirmed.
Did you go harder? Do you have like two sets of hards, two sets of mediums? Just go double mediums, you'll get to the end of that.
Yeah,
Oh, there's been a massive crash! Oh no! No! There was just a massive... Oh dude, I can't do anything.
Wait, were you the Red Bull spun around?
Yeah, you no, I didn't spin though.
Oh, you almost got me.
Green flag. Oh my god, I couldn't get... I was beached. Dude. That just fucked my race.
Who was it from?
I don't know, like one of the top guys, they all spun at turn one.
I think it was Prince.
Like it's getting a bit darker.
Yeah, cloudy.
Dude, I was sitting pretty in P7. Ah, I don't know.
Their tires. Time last lap was at 1 minute. Oh, Scarry's tough with
his average. Yeah, this is what I'm dealing with. What do you got? What colour?
I've got orange right wing.
Yeah, I got orange right wing as well.
Did you have red, Sandy? Yeah, I'm red.
DRS, please, Scotty. Oh, not now.
Oh, there's wheel bashing between these two.
Oh my god, that's so hard to do.
Tire on, Urban.
Sorry, I'm on the med.
I'm surprised you wouldn't go and try the hard on.
Not yet. I'll wait for a safety car or something.
That's what I'm waiting for, but I don't think it's gonna happen yet.
Well, we still got standard in the race.
Turning right
Jamie...
is a nightmare, bro.
Yeah, Lesmos, mate, they're horrible. If it was left wing, it'd be so much better.
Jamie's still in the race and he's on softs. They should be dying in a minute.
Fuck, I still got 8 laps to stick out before I can put the meds on. But we are 14th.
Whoa.
Assuming you can only imagine what this is like with a fucking hard tyre.
It's actually quite good.
Scotty, I don't know.
There you go.
The wing damage.
There's your safety car. Yeah, I've washed.
Okay, slow down. Oh, sorry, Scotty. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast.
Reduce your pace. Right up, see you, boys.
Yeah. I'm up here. Very hard.
They did 16 laps last night, and they were about 70%.
Yeah, we have nothing to lose.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Just spun out, coming out, what's meant to do.
Yeah.
Tell you this. This is alright for you, Evan.
Yeah, I guess
it's hard to the end.
You can get the meds to the end, it's just your rears that'll be cooked. What's your setup at the moment?
0-0.
0-0?
It's a lot of mechanical grip.
Okay,
change the front wing to 2?
No. Change your brake bias to 51 or 52 to save your rears.
I think I can do it. Hang on.
You can.
Alright, we'll go 52.
Yeah, just be mindful you'll lock up the fronts a lot easier. Our delta's too low and we're gonna risk a
penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Should I then put front wing on? Like one front wing?
If you want, yeah.
I might go put one on if I'm gonna do that. I might just do one on the front.
I just stayed out. I reckon there'll be another one later. Go soft.
I have to pit, I got wing damage.
My teammate was in the box, so I didn't want to risk it.
Spots. Oh, that is perfect job from you and the
crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. I'm pretty sure that was the same for you, Scotty.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
because that wing change, Millie and Kurt both jumped me in the pits.
No, but you know what I could do, Urban? I could re-pit for new hards.
What? You what, sorry, mate?
Re-pit for new hards.
Yeah, bro, you can. Where are you sitting? 15th? Who's behind you?
BP. BP, Sando, and a Red Bull.
What tyres are you on? I think you all should do it. I think you all should.
Well, what if I stay? What if I stay? Oh, if there's not a safety car, then there's no point.
You can get 19 laps out of the meds, just gonna be very hard, bro.
Nah, I'm gonna stay out. I think I'm gonna stay out. I think the four positions. If there's not a safety car, then I pit regardless. Where are you, Scotty?
Nice, bro. Hold up the field, bro. Millie's internet can go suck a fat one, eh? It literally keeps cutting in and out. I have a feeling that's what caused the incident. Safety car might be out one more lap, depending on who's in back.
Nah, it's coming out. It'll go in next lap. With the AlphaTauri is second.
No threat of rain for the time being. Millie's car's everywhere, bro. Okay,
yeah, so he was teleporting behind me. He was behind me.
You'll be able to definitely you. Yeah, we'll get 18 laps. It'll just be, not be hairy. It's the rears. You'll have to put your brake bias forward one or two clicks to protect your rears. Because your rears will be fine. Like, your fronts are fine. It's your rear left that gets the most damage. It's a lot of damage, actually. Do it. You got nothing to lose, bro. You essentially don't, you know what I mean? And then you'll have warm tyres when you catch up. No. You'll have the pace advantage regardless. Like, you'll have traction advantage over everyone, so.
Really babying these tires in the safety car.
Alright, I'll let you guys know when I'm gonna go.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm thinking just before Parabolica, just maybe 100-150 before it. Weave heavily and then launch it.
Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing light. Stay in position until the green flags.
Tight.
Yeah. I'm on the outside. Well, inside actually.
Alright. Are you leading, Scotty?
I could go now and catch him I reckon.
Whoa!
I thought that's what you meant. Ah, I was about to say.
Okay, the incident. I'm not gonna bother fighting BP, he's not my race. Speed.
Millie's gonna die for this. Millie!
Oh, I got wing damage again. Fuck yeah.
Can I go through?
If you think you can get past, make use of the take button.
Oh, yeah, go.
Geez, that was bold. Yeah. Alright, this time the wing damage isn't too bad. This time it's yellow on each side. Fuck's sake.
That might not be too bad.
Oh, this car. Can't undertake over to... Okay, oh, fuck me, man! Are you... I'm gonna pit. I got damage. Oh, wing damage.
Who caused that?
I got new meds. Good thing. Oh, yeah, I had to back it. I'm like, man, I'm gonna get overtaking for under yellows. Oh, I'm in for a new front wing, new set of meds.
I'm gonna just box some mediums now.
Alright, track the brake bias back down to Zeus. Don't need to save the rears anymore.
Bro, Millie's got some poor race craft though.
The yellow wing damage isn't actually that bad. I'm already running zero wing anyway. It's the orange one that's really bad. Jeez, we're slowing up. Fucking hell. No, I won't. He might from the BP. So what is he doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, what the fuck is he... What was that? That was dangerous. That was some dangerous maneuvering. Let's hope I jump him in the pits.
Saints car helps the med runners out.
Oh, I didn't jump him. Are you kidding? Okay, go. Fuck.
If that safety car didn't come out, I would have had Millie also.
Where are you now, Evan?
Seventh.
That's good.
Yeah. I've got Prince behind me and then BP behind him on my like meds, so.
Well, I'm definitely out to the end. Feel sorry for the Ferrari guys, I've already gone through two front wings in 13 laps.
at the car ahead.
Kurt, this is what I love to see. Take your time, mate.
Millie's internet, Jesus. Bro, what the fuck? Human Easy Max internet just swinging me up, bro.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
That's annoying. Yeah. So I've got Easy Mac and Millie to deal with in front of me.
Kurt, you can go faster on the straights. We can go slow through the corners, I don't care. But we can go a bit faster on the straights.
He's probably timing it so that the tyres don't overcool down.
Yeah, Avengers is in again for his fourth pit stop, I think. I'm just sitting here burning fuel behind Kurt because I've got nothing else better to do. It's not in this lap, it's in next lap.
All I'm going to say is tonight's been a success. I left one lap in the field. I'm not even warming these moves up, I'm just going to keep them wet down.
So yeah, it's all well good.
So I can pack it in at my full pace.
I'm just trying to keep temp in my hards. Like it's shit, like we have to swerve, but...
I'm just going to see it.
Safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking
until the timing right. Safety car in this lap.
So who's doing something stupid at
turn 1? Who's fucking anyone? It's me on the first lap. Have we gone?
No. Yeah, we have.
Okay, clear.
Kurt's keen, Scotty. Fuck me, Kurt. Kurt, mate. the fuck? He gave me no room!
I stand though.
Do I have any damage? I don't.
You're looking a bit slow today.
Millie's...
Mate! No! No, the bit was really spitting out of his nose,
He's running way too much downforce or something.
Hey, go for it if you got a bit of extra for you. Okay. Yeah, I know, I really got into slow. You're definitely faster than the things, whenever you want it. Okay, so I'll just try to get faster than the things. Really? So I couldn't see. Yeah.
Fuck your toe, Dino. Fuck your toe. Yeah, fuck it. I had you too. I'll say paid you off for it. Nose there. I was like, oh, here's my chance.
Yeah, go for it.
Thank you, love you.
Alright, Scotty, they had a collision behind us. We don't have to worry about them. What, you want DRS? Time to push.
Give me that ass. Bye, Sandra. Yeah. Well, Prince is out of the DRS and I reckon he'll let me pass. Yeah. Messages me all the time saying good work on the race and shit. He's angry with himself for not picking me. Yeah. He picked Kraken. He says it's the biggest mistake he's ever done.
Tom's taking out the fucking 100 going into Ascari.
Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon.
Caution, oh, I was on a really good lap too.
Just been deployed due to build-up of debris on the track.
And the 50's gone too. Oh my god. Serious, guys. The 50 going into Parabolic. Is that
pitting?
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens.
Oh, sorry, Prince.
That was sketchy by Prince, though.
I was like full throttle trying to catch back up. I didn't think, like, it didn't last long.
Scotty, why'd you on pit? Or was it a PSA?
Right, has someone gone out and taken all the fucking braking markers out?
What the fuck just happened?
Bro, someone's taken out all the braking markers.
Track, officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful.
Hey, did...
No, I saw someone was hitting the...
Alright, well, I'm out. I'm gonna save that. I don't even know. Okay, first of all, I read that as a safety car, so that was my own fault.
Green flag.
I don't even care that I get no points, so I was getting no points anyway.
I've got no braking markers, bro.
Alright, I'm just behind you, just like, no, the nearest. I won't go for it here.
Yeah, no worries, bro.
Alright, well, fuck, I'm out.
Well, that's too late! Oh my god. I just got a 5 second pen. Yeah, right, okay. Alright.
Try to get that removed.
Alright. No worries, bro. No worries. Thanks to whatever fuckwit decided to do that. Someone's literally gone and taken them all out.
That is hilarious. I'm actually dumbfounded with how I just lost the rear there. Yeah, I came out the pits and the car just spun from under me and smacked the wall. I don't even care, man. Monza on this game is shit. It's so shit on this game.
Mate, can you give me a reference here, please, Sando? Like, an exact reference? Thanks, bro.
There's actually a white line that I use on the ground for the corner.
Okay, you're in the top 10. Gap to your teammate behind is 5.9 seconds.
Yeah. Bro, there's nothing.
Look on the right.
Yeah, no, that's alright.
Yeah, Urban, use the right side braking boards for turn 1.
Yep, cheers, thanks, mate.
I'm looking for you so I can look around for reference points. You don't... Or the concrete on the right.
Once it goes pink, use the pink.
Yeah. How are you finding it, Nick?
I'm just going off my reference from last night.
Yeah, I'm just using feel now.
I can't even tell you for that corner.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually doing pretty well considering the braking.
Do you know for here? Concrete on the right.
Once you pass that bridge bit, that's when I go. Might be slow through there, but it's worth not overshooting.
Yeah, did you see the concrete on the right then, Urban?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, there's like a little concrete driveway. That's the braking marker that I use.
10 meters off the Astro.
Or the white line on the track. Inside braking board.
Yeah, I'm just getting swapped by everyone now. This is fucking great. Great. Fucking great.
Keep on him, you might make a mistake.
Millie's dive bombing easy back here.
Yep. That's fair.
Leo's got 60% battery over. Untabbed.
Yeah, I've got no battery over because I've been using it to cover up my mistakes.
That's alright, you'll get DRS here.
Yeah.
Don't use it because Leo will probably go for tab and then you'll catch up in the corner.
Yeah. It's got that 5 second. I'm going to try and get that removed soon.
Yeah, I reckon you should.
I probably won't get it removed, but let's be honest. Leo's defending smart now, holding the inside line.
Miller's lagging again.
Oh, it's so much harder to see it. You're getting your 5 second
lead. I probably will, mate. I don't know if it's up to the stewards. I don't make that call.
Yeah.
Doug, like, the excuse my people then have other reference points, you know, which is fair.
Watch out, Dools' car coming out of pits.
Okay, clear.
I wonder if Easy Mac will let me through.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? He's just completely blocked Super Chair.
Yeah, Dools can get in trouble for that too now.
Yeah, it just completely blocked you.
Penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
That'd be right, hey, knowing my luck.
Fuck's sake, this game, this fucking track sucks on this game, hey. So bad.
It's just really inappropriate. Dawn.
How much battery does Leo have?
Leo's got 37%.
How much battery does Miller Gaines have?
Miller Gaines has 30%.
Yep, thank you. He's gonna get a penalty for earlier.
I won't get that 5 second removed now.
Come on, Flora, get Marcus.
I reckon most of these medium runners' tires are dying.
Faster than we were expecting.
I put mine on after them and mine are looking best wear.
I'm going to find out who did it,
okay,
and I'm kicking
the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Go for it, get him. Get him. Good boy.
Oh, he's here.
Nah, don't do that. I don't care, man. I'm already know I'm relegated tier 2 next season. It's just how it is.
Well, you're beating me, Karma, in the championship.
I'd be surprised if I got big.
I'm P3, boys!
Who spun? Milligan spun in the last corner.
Oh my god! They all spun! I'm P3!
Well done, Nick.
Okay, an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Our gap to the current front is 7.7 seconds.
Well done, Nick, bro.
Oh my fucking god, I was waiting for them because BP went for a dive, my guess. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Oh, that's the highlight of my night. I gotta save that footage, I'm gonna send that to you boys.
Get a point. Yeah,
good
point for us.
Alright, I'm off, boys. Yes.
Become completely wash.
Nah, I'm just tanking so I do get selected in tier 2. That's just how it is. It's alright. Fuck's sake, I thought that VSC was a safety car, that's why I went into the pits, because I was right on the pit lane, and I was really confused. I was just like, why is no one going in? Yeah, no, I had an absolute brain fart, that's why I'm not mad. Like, I made the decision, it was my fault, like. Alright, I'm gonna go play some COD. I'll see you later.